Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I am super excited to tell you that you can automate most of your code review process. Just forget the headache of manual code reviews and check out our list of top 10 code review tools that are perfect for agencies and freelancers.
This video is brought to you by TamWeb, an automated WordPress platform powered by Google Cloud specifically designed for agencies. Sign up for our 14-day free trial right now and experience the true innovation.
So guys, the first one on our list is Phabricator by Facility. It will let you examine and comment on other developers' code, track bugs, assign them to team members, create and manage tasks for each department, and a lot more. You can even manage your tasks with a workboard, which is basically a drag and drop board that contains all your projects. So guys, give it a try. There's a free 1 month trial. And if you decide this is right for your agency or projects, Phabricator will cost you $20 per user per month. There are so many memes about GitHub, so how could we not include it? Basically, GitHub is where newbies or anyone else who needs help making sense of code come to get help. But did you know that it's not just a forum? GitHub has an integrated code review tool in its pull request. So you can get the Gitmeetings Studio repository, select a pull request, and start auditing. You can also examine divs, leave comments in line, browse commits, and do so much more. GitHub's free plan includes 3 users and private repositories. But if your agency or plan needs more, you can upgrade to the paid version, which starts at $4 per user per month. Number 3 on our list, Veracode, is all about speed and automation. It gives you 3 key code review tools which make code audits so much easier. You get static analysis tools for detecting and solving security issues. There are software composition analysis tools for detecting flaws in open source and commercial code. By the way, they are also useful when dealing with repair or mitigation. And then there is the Veracode static analysis IDE scan, which runs in the background during the code writing process and catches the flaws early on. There is a Veracode demo if you want to try it out. Atlassian Crucible is a collaborative code review tool. You can review codes, assign reviewers, have threaded discussions in line, track your code, and examine the reports on the review status. The best thing about this tool is that it's by Atlassian, so it integrates really well with other Atlassian products such as Bitbucket, which is a web-based version control repository hosting service. There is a 30-day free trial with no credit card required, so if you decide to buy it, there are 2 plans to go with. The one for the small teams will cost you $10 for up to 5 users, and the one for growing teams will cost you $1,000 for 10 users. Gerrit is a free open source code review tool for Git repositories. You need to make sure that your source code is in Java though. Google Gerrit puts all the new versions of the files next to each other with differences clearly highlighted. This makes sure to track the comments and changes super easy. You can also extend the code review tools of Gerrit by installing server-side plugins. Here's the drill. If you're an experienced developer who knows the ropes around setting up Gerrit, then this is the perfect tool for you. Collaborator, the 6th tool on our list, calls itself a peer code and document review tool for remote and co-located teams. With the whole world going remote, this sounds right on the money. This code review tool lets you examine not only your source code, but also design docs. You're even provided with custom review templates that standardize your review process. Collaborator highlights changes by marking them yellow. Deleted lines are marked as red and new additions are green. Your reviews are sealed with electronic signatures and are protected against unauthorized access. Another benefit is that Collaborator is very flexible, so it integrates really well with GitLab, GitHub, Bitbucket, Jira, Visual Studios, etc. The annual price of Collaborator is $535 for 5 users. They have a free trial too, but only if your agency or business meets their criteria. Now moving moving on to Parasoft, a tool that automates the whole code review process. And here's how. Any new code triggers the code review process by assigning the code to a designated reviewer. This is especially important and suitable for agencies and businesses who are remote because their code review process is asynchronous. Another great thing about it is that it's compatible with all languages, file types, and development environments. If you worry about the security, don't, because Parasoft complies with all international standards of security and makes your code compliant as well. Number 8 is RhodeCode, an open source web application that makes Mercurial or Git and Subversion repositories. You can configure these repositories via web interface, establish reviewers, and assign reviews. The tool is famous for guaranteeing security access for the codes that are managed with their tools, so you can stop worrying about unapproved code exposure. As most open source tools, RhodeCode is also free to get started with, but the free version is most of the time not enough. So a very good solution for any agency is to go with RhodeCode Enterprise. It's $75 per user per year. It's optimized for companies, includes the new UI and support. Next up on our list is Bitbucket, another Atlassian product. Startups with small teams really love this tool because it's free for teams of up to 5 people. Bigger companies have to pay $3 per user per month for the standard plan and $6 per user per month for the premium. Bitbucket is a Git code management platform that lets teams of developers collaborate on software projects. It supports Git and Mercurial version control. Bitbucket gives you the ability to build, test, and deliver software very easily. And since it's an Atlassian product, like Jira, it integrates with Jira really well. And last but not least, GitLab is here to automate, track, and report your code reviews. It's a powerful platform with many integrations and code review through a merge request review. TenWeb has been using GitLab for many years, and it works really well to facilitate collaboration and boost code review efficiency. It's free to get started with, but if you have an agency or a big team, it is better for you to go with the Silver or Premium plan, which comes at $19 per user per month. You'll get cross-team project management, multiple approval goals, and multi-region priority support. And there you go, this is it for today. I hope you found these tools helpful for your agency or your freelance projects. And thankfully, most of these tools are free, so you can test the waters before you make a leap. By the way, if you're ever pressed for time, desperate to recreate a website you like, customize it, have it up and running in minutes, don't worry, we got you. TenWeb, an automated WordPress platform, has a whole range of unique automation tools to let you achieve just that. So go to tenweb.io and check TenWeb out. Don't forget to like this video and hit that red subscribe button as we post agency and WordPress related content every single week. Also, let us know in the comments down below which tool or tools do you prefer. Take care, and I'll see you in another video.